I feel like I'm in jail.
I'm gonna be right back.
It's getting dark. I'm scared of the dark.
What do you think?
It's cold.
JJ got scared.
Yeah, of course.
Cold snakes are everywhere.
Are they?
I'm gonna kick out
that. If you're recording this, don't record me. Don't record anybody else or anybody's kids. You can take all the pictures you want. Don't take pictures of anybody else. No, that was out. Come back up.
Dude, don't you want to jump down there?
Of course not.
When the light's shining up there, tons. You got 200 bucks a ton. And there's thousands of those pillars left in this mine. Where I'm from, Southwest VA, something from Australia come in, and they bring those actual inscriptions. And then they had this wooden cart here, is actually what they used. It was just a cart with the boards at an angle, because you'd sit. That's what we use when the mine's closed. When we come down here and do work, we ride down in that thing.
You still do work in the
mine? Oh, yeah. What?
Is it active mine?
No, no, but we got a set it
for us.
Replaced. Yeah, to pull the coal cars. I'm sorry, to hold the coal cars back. And hard coal.
Yeah, she rolled down.
Yes. And hard coal. They always mined uphill, so when they were coming out with the that was one thing I liked when I went in the mines when I was 18. There's no bugs, there's not, no spiders, no mosquitoes. Yeah.
See, and that's weird for me to say that, but I need spiders. I can never do that.
I'm sadly mistaken, but it was either, yeah. It is what, you know. It's about here.
I have to pee bad.
Don't pee in mine.
Huh? I try not to.
You'll cause an explosion.
Pee, I'm like. Send me some of these for you.
are in the Lackawanna coal mine. Thought I had a bad job.
This is crazy.
This is crazy.
What if the freaking rocks just collapsed? We would all die.
And we would be crushed to death.
You don't think a rescue team would come get us?
Nah.
Send this video to me, and I'm gonna make a video out of it. The guy used to do. Wait, what do you need to do?
Folks, go all the way up, take
a
look.
Zombie.
That's a monkey band.
Dude, what if you just came to life?
I guess watch your heads here. But that's about 30 inches high. Guys, like the one lady says, how's that crumbling?
When it's sunk, if you're like 7 foot tall, and you bump your head on that rock.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy. I feel like I'm about to bump my head on the rock.
No. It's, once it's gone, it's gone.
Okay. What'd you think of the tour, JJ? What'd you think?
Dude, it's pretty good.
What do you think, Kylie?
It was amazing. And now I'm on my mind.
Literally, in the pool.